Supercomputers are a basic tool for research in most of the scientific areas, such as engineering, geophysics, or bioinformatics. High-performance computing has become the third pillar of science. The exponential increase in computing power has been driving scientific evolution and is now needed for complex calculations and simulations. Energy efficiency is already a primary concern for the design of any computer system, and it is unanimously recognized that next-generation systems will be strongly constrained by power. Alex Ramirez is the coordinator of the Mont Blanc project, funded by the European Commission. The project's aim is to design a new class of supercomputer architecture capable of setting future global high-performance computing standards that will deliver exascale performance while using 15 to 30 times less energy than today's best.
The objective of the project is to develop a new class of supercomputer that makes a more efficient use of the energy. And the most energy-efficient components today, we find them in cell phone technology.
Thanks to the PRIESE initiative and the BSC, the project benefits from the first ARM-based prototype. ARM Holdings supplies intellectual property for the creation of chip designs. They are the architects of the digital world.